today here in the European House in Riga, we finished the debate on what will be the priorities and what will be the outcome of possible possible outcome of Latvian presidency, which is coming from next 1st of January next year. We put a lot of attention on geopolitical issues of Europe and challenges for European Union and geopolitical issues. And I pointed out my my opinions that taking into account the Latvian presidency on the high level, having good connections with separate states in Central Asia and also, of course, in Eastern Partnership member state, and also taking into account that in May we have a summit here on European Partnership, that we can play more joint and common European Union approach to those countries, and with the aim, among other aims, just to make a weaken Eurasian Union, because Eurasian Union is the plan of Putin, and as more countries he will involve in this union, it's weaker will be European Union position in this Eurasian continent, and that's new challenges for politics in European Union. So we have to work pretty pragmatically, to my mind, not to allow to create a strong and a politically ambitious Russian chair Eurasian Union.